raise its arm again. And today we're going to open up those Darkness Ablaze booster box. Previous two unboxing videos, we unboxed the Rebel Clash set. So now we're going to do Darkness Ablaze. Getting stuff up as a blaze mess itself. So, just like the last few boxes I've done on the channel, we're going to do them in parts. So, this is part one. Trying to keep comfortable. All right. I got a bam sweet Dunsparce Electric, a glowing Mr. Mime, which is kind of silly because we had it in the last set. Grammar. The happiest of grammars. Probably happy to not be, like, lipsticky. Corvus Quiet. Oops. Rose. I was really hoping that he wasn't going to be the bad guy. Spoilers. He's the bad guy in the game. He's a Nilish. Doug Trio, a very angry looking reverse Doug Trio, and Diggersby is the rare. Oh wow. Hammer in and Land Crush. That Diggersby's attack. So we've got a Sinsty. I don't know what he's doing there with his hand-looking thing. Phoebus. Up to Simeon. Fletchling. I like that perspective on it. Wimpod. Energy. Big Moose, Bird Keeper. I wonder if his name is Toby. Steamy. Reverse Wigglytuff. And a Hollow. Toxtricity. Nice. That's a very awesome. I wonder if that's the, like, Rockin' Out form or the Mellow form. That they had in, like, the, event, Dynamax event, Raid Gun event that they had when the game came out. Oops. Whatever. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1. That one's slightly damaged and, straight out of the packaging, that's not too bad. Okay, oh, this Aaron's adorable. Aaron, Puff, Diglett. Next to the Diglett, I like the little sparkle in the background, the little star looking thing. Panpour, Spinarak, spinning its web. That's adorable. Oops. Energy. Steamy. Dead Danny. That's in the Tanglewood, whatever it is, the forest. Forest where you find the impidimp. The Brava. Reverse Agolette. And Mimikyu is the rare. Heal Jamming is its ability. Your opponent's benched Pokemon can't be healed. That's interesting. That's an interesting ability. I feel. Alright. So got a cute rookity. Torchic. Trapinch. Then, like, very Yoshi's Crafted World-ish. A Dewgapuff, a Ducklet. Energy Boo. Powerful! And a colorless energy, I would assume. Solrock. Steenie. Reverse Heatran. And Staraptor. Is the rare. Okay, Brave Bird, which is basically an actual attack in the game, and Hurricane Blender, that's a weird name. 3, 4, 5, 2. I wanted to do that actually, which the J-Wits wanted to do. Look at all the, like, the look up all the attack names and find the weirdest ones. That's up there. Hurricane Blender. Rowlet. Wishy washy. Naturally. Accoufant or Cuffant. That same Cinsty that we had in the opening pack. Phoebus. Energy Boo. Kabu. Semi Sage, Vanillish, Reverse Hippowdon, and Lipard is the rare. Oh, nice! It's got an ability that prevents it from being paralyzed. Limber, but of course, it Slashing Claw does 90. 3 energy, it's only got 100 HP. I would assume that it would be ousted before you even. Unless you built it up and then put it out. Why sacrifice a Pokemon? Build it up and then have to do that. Okay, so we get a Diglett. Another adorable Diglett with a star, a Scrovet. I'm not a fan of Shelmet with that. Shelmet. Pampor. Teddy Ursa. That's adorable. Energy Boo. Flaffy. Carnivine. Happy looking Carnivine, actually. Cape of Toughness. Wow, oops. Nah. Darkrai, reverse, and hollow Darkrai. Doi. It's actually a cool looking Darkrai. Vortex of Darkness, I think I've seen that on other Darkrais before. I like that they have learned. The Pokemon Company International has learned, hopefully, from the Sun and Moon era sets that less is more. Rookity. Wishy Washy. Pain Sage. Tauros. That is a weird looking angle on that Tauros. Also, it would look good as a holo if it wasn't common. Diglett, Energy Boo, Struggle gloves. Clang. Dartrix. Reverse Aggron. And an Arctivish. It looks strangely happy in this particular bird. Like almost like it's almost like it's too happy, in my opinion. I need to go back to taking the energies out of the set, out of the packs. Because I don't add to the set or nothing. Golett. Amphibus. Purloin. Hippopotas. Sentret just chilling in the grass. It's adorable. Energy. Steenie. The old PC. Very terrifying looking Ursa Ring. Reverse Parasect. And the rare is a Crobat V. Nice. The first V of the box. And it's a Crobat. It's nice. Venom Fang and its Dark Asset is the ability. Nice. Apparently I opened that particular pack upside down. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 2. Alright. That is a interesting looking electric card. Fletchling. Galarian Mime. Torchic. Aeron. Energy. Relicanth. Like, it looks like it's got, like, it's really dark. Really deep down in there. But that sort of Sulicanth, that's where it's from. It's Wyless. I hope it's not trying to eat Applins. Applins are adorable. Familiar Bell. One of the same name as the Pokemon in your discard pile. Reveal it and put it in your hand, then shuffle your deck. Okay, of course. Reverse Wimpod and a Galarian Sirfetch'd. I love the idea that, like, in order to evolve it, you have to get critical hits, so it, like, encourages you to battle. I'm not a battler, necessarily, but like, it's an interesting mechanic. Evolutionary mechanic, anyway. Evolution mechanic. Grimer. Clank. Clink. Skitty. Oop. There's a sparkly card. Vantage. Gullet. Energy Boo. Vanillish. Shinnotic. Awesome. Another terrifying looking Ursa Ring. Reverses Dunsparce. And the rare is the Houndoom V. Which is interesting because Houndoom is not in the game. Like the actual game. Like they should only include Pokemon that are in the game. In the sets that the game is based on, or from, but whatever. It is what it is. It happens. 3, 4, 5, 6. The whole deck set controversy is just ridiculous, or was ridiculous at the time. Wimpod. Where am I? Clink. narrate. Energy. Threat. Flaffy. And, like, that mountain area behind. That looks like a Flaffy, kind of. Ariados. Reverse threat. And the Greedent is the bear. I'm not really a fan of the school bit Greedent. Really not that great. I got them just because I needed the decks. 2, 3, Uh-oh. No. You go there. My cards decided to get all goofy on me. Spinarak. Sound sweet. Dunsparce. Electric. Galarian Mine. Energy. Carnivine. A big Paracel. Piers. Cool Dude. Reverse Bounce Sweet. And a Sizer VMAX card. Nice. Sizer VMAX. So I got the. So far we got 2 V's and 3 V's. 1 VMAX, 2 V's. And 2 hollows. Nice. Moving on quite nicely. Alright. Kofant. Sinsty. Phoebus. Pithinian. Fletchling. Energy. Swylus. Fletchinder. Nice. Rare Fossil. Reverse Squivet. And a Corviknight rare. Hollow. And it's got a, It's got a trainer. It's like the, taxi. Oh, its ability is even flying taxi. When you play this Pokemon from your hand to evolve one of your Pokemon during your turn, you may put one of your Pokemon, except any Corviknight and all attached cards, into your hand. So I guess that could be used, like, if a Pokemon's going to be, like, if you've built up a Pokemon and it's going to be knocked out. You can, like, it's like a free retreat, I guess. But it goes into your hand and not into the, like, on the bench. But then I assume that if you do that, then I guess I would assume that the damages still would count when you go and put the, if you go to put the Pokemon card back in, or the Pokemon back into play. I don't know. I'm not a player of the game. I just collect the cards. Adorable Cub 2, please comment and let me know if I would be correct or not. Or would have been correct or not. Rowlet. Puff. Puff. Diglett. Pampor. Energy Boo. Staravia. Shenotic. Sorry about that. Keep moving the damn camera. Fluffy. Sorry about the swear. Nickit. Reverse. And a Diggers be rare. Yeah. Sorry about swearing. Swearing happened. I'm adult. And swear. adorable little Morello. Oh, this is a different Toxel. Just as adorable. Skitty. Rowlet. Ishy Wooshy. And Lunatune. Oh, Staravia. Pupitar. Reverse Staravia. Hello, friend. And a Flygunner. Falling off the bed. Yeah, my camera on my bed. Which is why you see the pillow over there. Amongst all the cards. Alright. So we got a Melton. I like the basicness of the art on that one. Marini. I like how it's got like the derpiest looking Corsola, regular Corsola in the bag. Or I should say, what is it? Gen 2, whatever region is in Gen 2, I don't remember. Starline. Starly. Aaron. Aaron. Energy. Kabu. Turbo Patch. This is like a rainbow energy, I guess. Dirtrix. Reverse Cape of Toughness. And the Talonflame, right? I finally got the Talonflame. Nice. Let's get 2 more packs. Well, this one, 1 more pack after this one. And a half. Nice. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2. Alright. We've got the Feebas. Purloin. Hippopotas. Sandrit. Larvesta. I like Larvesta's line. Energy. Boo. What am I doing? That doesn't go over there. Cape of Toughness. The Brava. Semi-Seer. Pansy Reverse. And a Kabu. Full Art. No. 186. So it's almost the last card in the set. Well, besides the secret rares. Which I hope to pull at least one of those in this box. So far it's kind of a good box, man. Can't wait to open up the rest of it. And part 2. Whoops. That's right. I hope. Alright. The last pack of the half. That one pod. Bundle. B, which looks like it's taking and like it's on an acid trip. Toxel. Sinsty. Whoops. Carablast. Sorry for almost missing you, Carablast. Continuous Headbutt. That's an interesting attack name. Energy. Boo. Hiding Energy. Fletchinder. I like how it's like spitting fire. And like the forest is burning. Gothita. Reverse Steamy. And a Sawano over it. Well, thank you guys for coming and watching. I hope you have a good day. And I'll see you when we open up for part 2 of this box. I'll see you in the next one. Bye. Thank you guys for watching. If
you guys enjoyed the video, don't forget to like, comment, and if you haven't already subscribed to the channel, don't forget to also check out the links in the description for my Twitch and my Twitter account. If you would like to see more videos like the one you just watched, click the playlist above the numeral. And if you want to check out the video that's most recent to the channel, click the one right next to this logo. And I'll see you in the next one.